So, as you can see, my Amazon order finally came in the mail today. I just got back from work maybe about 5 minutes ago, and I saw a huge rainbow on the way home, so I knew something good was about to happen, and I was right. This guy finally came in the mail. Let's crack it open. Alright, so I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to unbox this thing, because you know these are very huge boxes from Amazon Japan. I have about, like, I think I have 54 volumes of Japanese manga here. And I guess I'll show you the box. I think this thing gets kind of cool to look at. And there's a Amazon.co.jp logo. And I'm not going to show the top because it has some of my information on it, but and we're back. I apologize about that. I realized I should have crossed out my information anyway. But anyway, I have not looked at anything that's inside yet, so we'll look at it together. And let's see what's inside. Might have to open it a little bit more here. There we go. Oops. Still a little bit more tape there. There we go. So we've got this open. It's an advertisement. Not exactly what it's for. If anyone knows what WFP is, let me know. I'll have to look at that later. So, here's my order. What's in this box? And this one has Chocotan. And more Chocotan. And I believe it should have Kochimui Tenmiko. I might have to put the camera down. Here it is. So let's get the other one open. I guess we'll open this one, right? Looks like we got another box here. This is the best side. Here we go. I'll leave it just like this. I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. We just got this one last box here to open. It'll be interesting to see if it's packaged the same way as the other one. It looks like it's not sealed. I'll go ahead and show you. Looks like it is packaged like this. And these must be the used volumes that I bought, so you can tell there's some little bit of wear on them, but that's alright. As long as it's in readable condition, that's all I really care about. So I'll put you back here. I'll just go ahead and open this up. Why the heck not? So here it is, finally out of its box. Okay, let's go ahead and see what everything that I got. So this here, I had to buy used. And this series is Machikoro Tororuto-kun, and it's the complete series. And I heard, I read that there was some issues of volume 16. That there was maybe some wear on it or something. But it looks fine to me. And I already have volume 1. So I guess I have 2 volume 1s now, but that's alright. I guess I can go ahead and open this and we can check out the covers. And I'm running low on battery, so I'm actually going to switch over to the other battery. Here's all the things that I ordered. And this is Chocotan Volume 5. And they were out of stock in Chocotan Volume 5, so that's why that was shipped separately from this order. This is from Magical Tararuto-kun. And I went ahead and opened all the plasticky stuff that you saw on it before, because that was going to take forever to unbox. But anyway, here is Volume 1. And Volume 2. Nothing really on the side. Volume 3. I really like the spline art. 4. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16, and looks like this one did come with a little bit of a rip on the cover, but that's okay. I mean, I'm going to Tokyo in a few weeks. Well, like, I guess 22, 23 weeks or something like that. So hopefully I can find one that's in better shape when I'm over there. Here's volume 18. And the last volume, 21. This is a hilarious series. I love it. I've read all of volume 1 and really wanted to read more, so I decided to buy all the volumes. Now let's take a look at what's inside here. And this is all Chocotan, looks like. This is a shoujo series. And anyway, here's volume 1. Two. Three. Four. Oh, here's 7. Just kidding. That's volume 7. Here's volume 4. Five. Six. And as you saw before, volume 7. And I believe that's up to the current volume. Hopefully volume 8 will be out soon. And I remember reading that in Ribbon Magazine and really liking that series a lot. It's really cute. So the last one I have that's in here is, there's another shoujo series, it's called Kochi no Ite Miko. I used to read it in Chao magazine when I still bought the magazines, and it looks like I'm running out of power again, so hang on just a second. So I'm actually going to record with my phone because I have enough battery power and enough memory space left. So anyway, as you can see here, I have Kochi no Ite Miko. This is all 26 volumes that are out at the moment. And I believe 27 should be out at the end of the month. So I'll be purchasing that when I arrive in Tokyo. So anyway, let's take a look at all the volume covers. There's the spine art. And I think this started publishing in summer of 1995, so it's a pretty old series. So that's volume 1. There's volume 2. And it's gonna be out of order, I guess. That's alright. There's 26. The latest volume. Volume 20. Volume 19. 18. Take a look at some of the artwork here. There's 16. Fourteen. And volume 10. The side and the back. It's 25. I'll put these all in order at the end of the video. 24. 23, 22. I hope I'm not boring you all by showing all the covers. 21. It's volume 8, one of the older volumes. 9, 7, and there is a prequel to this series. It's called I think it's called Miko Desu, and there's only 4 volumes, and volume 2 is out of print, so that's going to be a little bit difficult to collect, and I would like to have that in my collection, so I'm hoping to find that. The prequel series when I'm over in Tokyo. And here's volume 6. I really like the cover art to this one. and volume 12. Volume 13. Alright, so here is everything in order. All their spines and everything. But anyways guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And I should hopefully have maybe one more update video or something soon before I leave for Tokyo. And if I don't, I guess I look forward to some of my Tokyo videos on my travel channel. I'll link you below, and you can also check out some of my smaller updates on my Facebook page on Moonlight88, and I'll link you to that below as well. So sometimes, you know, the updates are so small that there's really no point in making a video for it, so I just find it easier to post a picture on my Facebook page, so definitely feel free to check that out, and give it a like if you want. If not, that's cool too. Anyway, thank you guys again for watching, and stay tuned for more updates and more videos, etc.